So I was just wondering something, you all. Is it sincerely just me, or do the most people, and mostly Charlotte, have construction grade carpet with no protection? Scotchgard, that is. Yeah, with no protection. And they all expect every one of these stains in the carpet to all come out. And they want it to come out easier than some butter sliding down a hot skillet. I think that is the case. I was actually just going through some of my before and after pictures in lots of different areas and whatnot, and you know, areas of parts carpet. I was looking at them like, wow, all these carpets the same. You know why it's the same? It's really because whenever construction people make these carpets, they're not making these carpets. So, you know, I'm putting in the best of the best of the best carpet in there. They're only putting in, you know, just something just to kind of get you by, you know, something with less than a 2-year warranty on it. So once again, it's probably most, I hope everybody mostly knows that construction grade carpet is not meant to stay in your carpet for 10, 12 years, not meant to stay in there for 5 years, et cetera, et cetera. It's just something just to start you off. Eventually, you're supposed to go and get some new carpet, some new good carpet, and not actually replace it back with that same grade of carpet, you know. So, anyway, that's that for that. That for now. As you can tell, I'm kind of getting kind of parched. I've made about 5 videos so far, and I feel like I've been talking for the last hour. Anyway, take care, good guys. I guess I look forward to chatting with you and giving you more information in the next video. Wish 704-499-2268.